Hi friend, today I will show you about how to answer this question. If you have water for in the tank one first, after that tank two and tank three and tank four, which tank will be full first? Look at my model. Here is my model. I let the water flow with a constant rate of flow. We call Q. In our model, I assume that Q equal to 10 meter cube per second, a constant. For each tank can be contain the volume of water equal to V. We let V equal to 40 meter cube. And if the water in the equal to this level, the water equal to V naught. V naught equal to we let V naught equal to 10 meter cube. And this level, we assume approximate 3 V naught. After that, we consider the water for each tank at any time. We start with at T equal to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, blah blah blah. Okay, look at the next figure. Okay. We let Q equal to 10 meters cube per sec, นะครับ and V again V equal to 40 meters cube. The water can be contained if the water greater than 40, the water will be overflow and V naught equal to 10 meters cube. Here นี่ V naught ครับ V naught okay let's we start if the water flow with a steady state or rate of flow constant at T equal to 1 second we consider the volume of water for each tank. We have V1 equal to 10 meter cube. And V2 equal to 0. V3 equal to 0. And V4, the tank 4, the volume of water equal to 0. Okay, at T equal to 2 second. Now, V1 have volume of water equal to 10 meter cube. The water in the this level and flow to like the tank 2. Now, V2 equal to 10 meter cube. V3 equal to 0. V4 equal to 0. Okay. At T equal to 3 second. We have V1 still equal to 10 meter cube. V2 equal to 10 meter cube. Okay, ma? 10 meter cube. And V3 now Vt equal to 10 meter cube. V4 equal to 0. Now we have the water in the tank T equal to V naught. At T equal to 3, water in the tank 2 equal to V naught. And the water in the tank 1 equal to V naught. For T equal to 4 second. We have V1 equal to 10 meter cube. Okay, the water flow, and V2 equal to 10 meters cube. V3 equal to 20 meters cube. And V4 equal to 0. Okay. For the T equal to 5 seconds. 5 seconds. We have V1 still equal to 10 meters cube. V2 equal to equal to 10 meters cube. 10 meters cube. And V3 equal to 30 meters cube. We assume this level equal to 3V0 V0. Now in the tank T, the water equal to 30 meters cube, and V4 equal to 0. The time equal to 5 seconds. Next, consider the time at T equal to 6 seconds. When the time t equal to 6 seconds, now v1 equal to still equal to 10 meters cube, v2 equal to 10 meters cube, 10 meters cube, and v3 equal to 30 meters cubes, meters cube, and now v4 equal to the water v4 to the tank 4 equal to 10 meters cube. Okay, t equal to 7 seconds. V1 equal to 10 meters cube. V2 equal to 10 meters cube. And VT equal to still equal to ครับ equal to 30 meters cube. And now V4 equal to 20. Okay, 20 meters cube. The water will flow from the high level to the lower level. For T equal to 8 second. 8 second. Now V1 equal to 10 meters cube. V2 equal to 10 meters cube. V3 equal to 30 meters cube. And V4 now equal to 30 meters cube. Now V4 equal to water in this level. Determine the level of water in the tank one, tank two, tank three, tank four are now the same level. Next, determine the water at the time t equal to 9 seconds. 9 seconds. Okay. T equal to 9 second. Now V1 still equal to 10 meters cube. 10 meters cube. V2 equal to 10 meters. 10 plus 10 divided by 3. The water will be shared in will be divided in T part. And now V2 V3 equal to V3 equal to 30 plus 10 over 3. meter cube and V4 still equal to 30 plus 10 over 3 meter cube. Thus, for this condition, we have now V3 and V4 are equal. When the time passed, the water from the tank 1 go to tank 2, after that we will share into tank 2, tank 3, and tank 4. Thus, the possible the tank 3 and tank 2 will be like up full first. The answer is tank 3 and tank 4 will be full first. That mean it's simultaneously to full. Okay? Thanks for your listening.